at the Ende gelände protest in the coal mining area of Germany, where protesters have now blocked one of the train lines that brings coal from the mine to the power plants.
We are here to make sure that the situation is not escalating, and we really hope that this protest brings consciousness in the society that we really need to phase out of fossil fuels soon to end the climate crisis.